Exactly. You were part of the original company of Hamilton. Yeah. Yeah. Tell us about getting the call when they said you got the job.
Oh, man. It was crazy because I got, like, fired from another job that day.
Same day?
Yeah. No, seriously. I was doing a show at Radio City Music Hall. It was, like, the equivalent of the Christmas Spectacular. They wanted to bring like, the spring show back.
Oh, yes, the Spring Spectacular.
Yes. And the show was called Heart and Lights. And now a few friends of mine, we have a joke now. We call it Broken Hearts and Shattered Lights.
We're on
fire.
Yes.
But we got laid off that day. They were like, yo, we don't, you know... We all had a meeting, the whole cast, and we went up in the large rehearsal hall, and they were like, yeah, so guys, we're going to cancel the show. And we had a big party. It was a pity party. We were all sad, but we were all like, yo, we're going out with a bang. And then I had been auditioning for Hamilton, though, kind of on the low. Mm-hmm. And I went, you know, and I lost my job at like 1 o'clock. And then they were like, yo, we heard you like got fired. Do you want to come do this thing called Hamilton's Mixtape? I was like, yeah, yo, I'm broke and I ain't got a job.
Let me ask you a question. If they did not cancel the Broken Lights and Broken Dreams Spectacular, would you have, like, what would have happened if you got the offer from Hamilton? Would you have been able to?
Or would they have not even called?
I don't know if it would work. I don't know if it would have worked. To be honest, I have no idea. The casting director literally said, Bethany Knox, shout out to Bethany for casting me. She was like, yo, I don't even know how this is going to work out with your schedule. Because, you know, it's 12 shows a week, every day, it's like, it's a heavy schedule. But she's like, yo, you're really right for this, so we're going to keep calling you back, so.